The real genius of Macintosh, Apple's newest personal computer, isn't its 32-bit microprocessor, or that it captures the power of a mainframe on a board 10 by 10 inches, or even that it costs half as much as computers half as powerful. The real genius of Macintosh is that you don't have to be a genius to use it. Macintosh, the computer for the rest of us.